Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Batman Arcanite. So we saved, we found that Bubblegum still alive, and the Arcanite is Red Hood and Jason Todd.
Oh my god, whatever.
Alright, but pretty much this Scarecrow. Taxi! But pretty much Scarecrow is going to the tower, so. What the hell? Sure. I saw an RPG. Down there.
You guys okay? See anything? Report. I don't see him.
Guess he had that.
Is he freaking cloaked? I can't get eyes on target.
My feeling isn't like another sniper.
We can do this.
Just don't want to get spotted. Pretty much sure they placed turrets down, so if I take that out, it'll stop them from getting our turrets for laying down, so yeah. In case.
It was Batman. Get on your feet! We're in trouble here! Placing sentry gun! Watch my back while I pick him up.
Hello? Anyone there? Guy's out cold. That hits hard. Bullets hit harder. Bring him on.
Sick of waiting here.
Wait.
You come find me when you're ready.
It was the Bat.
Get back in the fight. We're busy here.
Pretty much, you always have to take a, you know, solid takedown, or you can get your fear going up. Yeah, see,
you are
fear's
privileged,
back.
Man. The brain's fear mechanisms evolved in response to predation.
And I need to take it.
To beasts hunting us in the dark. There can be few ordeals quite so evocative of our ancestral fears as this.
Make sure the generator's powered down.
The boss is back! He knew he wouldn't abandon us. Whatever you say, boss.
Taking its time, so yeah, let's see.
We need to look out for ourselves.
That hit him once.
smoke. There I go. I'm just giving my position away there.
I'm gonna assess the guy he took out earlier. Good idea.
Oh, good.
Son of a bitch. Not again. When I get my hands on that freak, I'm gonna break his limbs one at a time. Not if I get there first. You hear that, Batman? We're gonna destroy you. Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him. Placing sentry gun.
I don't know if I'm taking my time, but like, what the?
Leave him. We need to look out for ourselves.
No, they were just happening. Oh, I see. Wait.
Sentry gun deployed. Area's hot.
Your pupils have by now dilated in desperate, straining effort to pick up what they can in the dark. Your muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions.
Was there no one?
Perhaps you felt that. The cold chill of fear.
You guys okay?
No idea that would work. Ah, for God's sake, come on. How did I get so bad?
Well, that's what I get for betting it all on black.
Oh, cheers. Let's try this one more time. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Faster, 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 faster. Oh, thank God. Man. Yeah, just at one point. What is the skill thing? And I bet it's for that. Yep, there it is. Nothing's always. And nope. No, okay, good.
Keep calm, all of you. We're the best equipped squad in the whole army.
Alright, so let's do this.
Like a moth to a flame, the bat comes flapping.
Target sighted! Lower server room! I'm coming for you!
Give in to fear as your commander did, and I will find you. Hold him off, and you will be rewarded.
Deploy charge! 3, 2, 1, burn!
case.
Hey, we'll check on this guy in the back dugout.
Oh, God, no.
Someone confirm sighting. Go! Lost him! Start checking for men down!
Pretty much we're just knocking him out from this side.
Nothing we can do for him. We spread out. Get revenge. Is he gonna be okay? Where is he?
In the server room, lower level.
I'll cover you.
Look at all these guys. He's picking us off. We can't afford to lose any more men.
He's too fast. We don't stand a chance.
Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him.
Blazing sentry gun.
Yeah, yeah. Let's wait. Come on, come on.
Your pupils have by now dilated in desperate, straining effort to pick up what they can in the dark. Your muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Have you felt that? The cold chill of fear.
Come on, come on, come on, faster. There we go.
Look at them, Batman, as they quake in terror at the creature who strikes in the dark. This is how you light your prey, yes?
Don't get that.
Do you take pride in what you have reduced them to? The mewling babes your assault has exposed. I will do that to you, Dark Knight. Mm. I will peel back every layer of the Batman before the night is through.
So there were like, I don't know, 3 sentry turns. Oh boy, so. And mines was never picked.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might wanna head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Yeah, okay, fine. Let's do that bit, just because I feel like we have plenty of time, so let's hit there.
Jack Ryder's been investigating something dangerous. It drew him to the Lady of Gotham. I should track him down. This won't end with a Pulitzer.
Let's go. Hey, look, a fireman. Yep, yep. Pretty much when you see a big group over there, it's gotta be a fireman. And that's a big group over there.
My dear brethren, we are gathered here in honor.
Luckfire.
Who dares disrupt this ritual?
Batman, is that you? Get me out of here!
This is sacred ground, heathen. You do not belong here. But God has sent you so that I may bathe in your blood, too. My children, the devil comes clad in black. Slay him where he stands. Quickly, the time of sacrifice draws near.
Jesus.
Get guns over here.
I got 2.
Rope him good.
Ooh, he's stuck up there.
Untie me, you crazy bastard!
You'll go down, Batman. God, bend his power.
Yeah,
we'll
make come on.
Sure this hurts, Batman. Heaven's open and fight the demon.
I'll get you anything you want. Interviews, radio, your own friggin' talk show, you name it! Just let me go!
Come on. And, oh my god, 2 of them are stuck up there. Oh, there's one now.
Lightning strike the infidel!
You as well. Oh, yeah. The only way, yeah, but it looks like I need to take these out.
Cowards, all of them. They lack faith, Batman. I do not. I know the truth. Now you will see the blade slice his throat and watch me bathe in immortality. I've faced death more times than you can possibly imagine. I'll still be here when you're dead and gone, Batman. Gotham will be mine.
Spare me this sermon.
Thank you.
What took you? I'm kidding. Looks like I got my story. This is it, Batman. This could get me back in the game. My own show. Hey, first guest, how about it? The real Batman. Your story.
I'm taking you back to GCPD.
Well, pretty much you can't put him in the battlefield.
You're stepping into my church now, Deacon.
Look around you, Batman. Look at what you seek to protect. Gotham is fallen. Why are you still fighting? This is over.
I say when it's over, Blackfire. Take him down to the cells.
Hey, don't look too pleased. This email.
You think this Blackfire's a real priest, Batsy?
I doubt he is. Let's see. Stakes, so that was mines. Something that could just help out. Maybe something that might help. What about the Batmobile's weapons? Increase the weapon or. Well, this might help. That could probably help. Alright, what's this one do? Okay. But no.
It's just, I owe Gotham Church an apology for that incident with the hydrochloric holy water. Oh, that was one hell of a baptism.
Okay, so I'm stuck on them. Yeah, let's go. I think I'll probably do a first action again. Let's go for. You know, let's finish out the Man-Bat thing.
I can track and hunt the bat creature by listening for its distinct echolocation delivery. It must be stopped.
Last time I was playing this, I heard it from over there, so. I thought maybe just finish it, but now let's just try and catch the man bat. Now let's listen out.
What was wrong with it? Scarecrow's gas. Some people, they don't get better after. Not ever. One of ours. Look, we found him, put him out of his misery.
Last time, I'm sure I heard him, but. Wait, what was that? I heard. Came for that way. Those are this. I knew it. Came in, Manny. Thank you. Man, knew it, thank you. Gotcha. Not still. Now, how are we gonna get him back?
Cash, I've captured Dr. Langstrom and administered the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on it.
Oh, the seats are gone. Not a shame. Yeah, let's go.
There's Robin anyway. We're supposed to keep watch for that kid.
Ooh.
Listen, we got the specs on the Bat's transport. He's toast. That intel's old. He's doing things in that car.
Back into Gotham, you see. do you think he's just turned Vibe on now? What, turned back human about now? Oh, never mind.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No! She can't be. I didn't. What have I done?
The serum, it changed you. You lost control.
And that's the end of the Membat. So, I think we'll probably stop there for today. So, hope you guys enjoyed this. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll do another mission. So, and